proxy, optimized media, what does it all mean? We're about to learn right now. Working in Final Cut Pro, you may have come across the terms optimized media and proxy media. But what exactly are these media types, and what's the differences between the two? Optimized and proxy media are used to manage visual quality and playback performance when editing your project. Final Cut Pro provides these two options for transcoding your media, which converts it into a different format to make it more suitable for editing. Optimized media transcodes video to Apple ProRes 422 format, which provides better performance during editing, faster preview render times, and better color quality. As you start to add layers, effects, color adjustments, and fancy transitions, the amount of calculations your computer needs to process will slow things down. Optimizing converts your footage into something much easier to edit, with virtually no loss in visual quality. Proxy media, on the other hand, transcodes video to H.264 format, which converts the video to half resolution rather than full resolution during playback. Choosing this option greatly increases playback performance but lowers quality. Proxy files are extremely small compared to optimized media, and are a perfect fit for multicam editing or working with large resolution files during the rough editing phase. Keep in mind, no matter what you work with, your final exported video will not be affected in any way. Final Cut Pro also makes it easy to switch between optimized and proxy media, which we'll talk about in another video linked in the description below. In the Import Media window, you can choose to generate optimized or proxy media. If you want to learn more about importing media, be sure to check out our video linked in the description below. On the other hand, if you want to import media by dragging them directly into the browser, they will be imported based on the import preferences you set. You can change your import settings in your Final Cut Pro preferences. In the Import tab, you can choose if you want to automatically generate optimized or proxy media for all imports. If you've already imported media, you can always go back and generate optimized or proxy media manually. Select the clip in the browser. Then hold Ctrl and click on the selected clip. Choose Transcode Media. And in the window that pops up, we can check whether we want to generate optimized media, proxy media, or both. Not sure if there's already transcoded media for the clip? You can find out by checking your clip information. To view clip information, select a clip, navigate to the inspector, and select the Information tab. Scroll down, and in the Available Media Representation section, you will see which media you have generated. The red triangle indicates that we don't have any of these media types generated. We can click this button to generate proxy media files for this clip. Once it's done, we'll see a green circle. If you ever want to delete any generated transcoded media, you can do so by selecting its containing folder or project. And in the File menu, select Delete Generated Files. In the new window, you can choose which files you want to delete. Once finished, simply click OK. Are you editing quicker already due to your optimized files? I think so. Proxy files? Oh yeah. Till next time. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Well, spread the word, mother birds, share the knowledge. Final Cut Pro has free tutorials from Pixel Film Studios. They're awesome. Subscribe, share, comment,